Well, that was a wonderful routine. It was very little bit disjointed, I think, probably to do terribly well in the scoring, but it was most entertaining for Marisol Rey with Kobu representing Argentina. But we have the scores for Greta Wagenaar with Flores, and no, not good enough to get them into the top with the Blues Brothers routine, but some good scores there. The interpretation of the music there, lots of eights. And you saw what they did. This great choice of music, Blues Brothers, anyway. So, I mean, it's always fun and entertaining to watch, but not quite of the standard that would push them up into the lead. But it's a good score, you know. That 24.93 is a pretty good score in the circumstances. And they'll be very pleased, I think, with that. This crowd is loving this. It's a massive crowd here in the arena, the Genting Arena in Birmingham in the UK. And we're just after lunchtime on Saturday here. Wherever you're watching in the world, on YouTube, I hope you're thoroughly enjoying it. I defy you not to. I've got to say that this is probably the most enjoyable hour I've ever spent at Crofts. It's been such fun.
Are you all enjoying yourself today?
Are you enjoying yourself, says Dave Ray to the audience? And they're shouting about, yes, well, so they blooming well should. We'll have the score for Marisol Rey after our next performer, which comes from France, because we're at Corinne Baron and Galatea. The dog's name's Galatea Duclos de Natilia, a border collie, 7-year-old bitch. And Corinne has had the, she says she has the honour of representing France at Crofts this year. Her first time, her routine was the theme of nights. Well, the music is Requiem for a Dream, and of course it's composed by Mozart. I think she's ready. Thank you. Yes, a very nice themed performance there from Corinne Baron and Galatea, telling the story, and there's a wonderful jousting experience there. We'll get their scores in just a moment. Well done, and providing yet more entertainment. There's so much invention in this ring that we're seeing. It really is fabulous. Well, we should have the score now for Marisol Rey and Kobu. Again, not in the high levels. Nice eight, a couple of eights in there, but mostly in the range of sevens and some of the low sevens as well. So Marisol Rey of Argentina will get there with 22.63, puts her in ninth place overall at the moment. I think probably there was some very nice moves in there, but I did say, I think as she finished, that it was a rather disjointed performance, so there were lost marks in the about the content and flow of the piece. It was all very interesting stuff, and she did a lot of very nice things, so she'd probably be a bit disappointed with those scores, but still, it entertained us, and the judges have marked her down, and so she ends up at the moment in ninth place. But I hope she feels her journey all the way from Argentina was well worth it to take part, to compete here in Crufts 2018 in Birmingham in the UK.
Would you like to welcome in now, representing
right, we have waiting in the wings now for number 11, it's Switzerland, Monica Geary with Chiara My Fairy. Chiara is the pet name, little crossbreed, 9-year-old bitch. The music is Angel by Sarah McLaughlin. And so it's over to you, Monica.
This dark cold hotel, and the
And a very nice, delicate, gentle performance there from Monica Geary and Strickland and Chera. Said this lovely little dog will be a world champion in pinching things edible. Anything that's left, she eats. But that was a very nice, delicate performance. Very nice indeed. Lovely to see. Now, I'm not sure if we've got the scores for Corinne Baron yet. I don't think we have. Oh, here they go. Yes, they are there. Yes, they didn't mark her very highly at all. There's some nice eights there for content, and but the performance there in the last round, barking too much, lots of deductions. 1.53 points deduction puts her in 10th place, unfortunately, 21.83. So they are currently in last place in this for their medieval jousting performance. But it was very nicely performed all the way through. There were one or two inaccuracies there, for example. You saw the dog didn't actually back through the legs, which she was supposed to. So the accuracy, I think, will have been one of the reasons that she was marked down. The scores for accuracy really were quite low. One or two in the low sevens and one in the sixes even from our three judges. So this is our last performer coming in now for Italy. Barbara Cristallini with Dana. Dana is a border collie, 7-year-old bitch. So this performance this year is bringing a message of peace. And the music they're using is Free Tibet, performed by Existence. Just getting in position, and we'll then signal. There we are. And that's our representative from Italy, Barbara Cristallini, with Don. And we need to wait a little bit for her score. It was a very gentle piece. She nearly fell at one point, so the dog, and she tangled up, but she managed to recover. It would have been awful if she had actually fallen, but there we go. These are the scores. It's always a good score for Monica Gehrig. It's not good enough to win it for them, but a couple of 3-9s in there, so that's excellent. Good to see. 26.43 puts them in fifth place, and only just in fifth. They're just behind Lucas Prachko, who's the second one that we saw. But that was a beautiful performance, very lyrical, rather like Sandra Roth with her performance, which is in second place. But now I don't think there's much doubt that our winner is going to be the wonderful Lucy Plavova with Jumped, representing Japan but from the Czech Republic originally. But this was a nice performance that we saw from Monica Gehrig in Switzerland. She lives in a small village in the mountains.
Small beginnings that started in the UK. In actual fact, it's amazing. It's a replay of the Georgia Ring where we started it here.
Very neat. You see, there was a little error. The dog didn't get through the gap. So all those little things just make a difference. It could have been another point almost there. But a lovely finish. Delightful performance. Well done to our judges. I have to say congratulations to them. The 3 days they've judged very consistently and very accurately. And we have the scores now coming in for Barbara Cristallini with Dana. A lot of eight. It's not a bad score. But in accuracy there, 6.8, 6.8 and 7, those are low scores. So have we got any deductions? I shouldn't think we have. I think it was a bit, you know, there was nothing to take off. But 22.97, they're in ninth place. Some great performances, though, we've seen. And well done. I hope they enjoyed themselves, Dana and Barbara, for Italy. But it leaves us in no doubt where our winning performance was. It was a very lively, very exciting performance. It was the fifth performance we saw today. And well done, Dana. These were nice little bits. Shortly after this, that she nearly tripped over the dog. So it's time for the presentation. There are our three judges. Back they all come. They deserve a tremendous round of applause. That was a great piece of entertainment that we've all had the privilege of watching, being led in by the winner, Lucy Plavova with Jump, and following her, Sandra Roth with Lizzie in second place there, and in third place our own Lucy Creek, with a great performance. She really did very well there. A better performance, I think, than she did on Thursday, but that's our winner.
We're very honoured to have with us today to present the awards, Mr. Simon Loxmore, who is chairman of the Kennel Club. Thank you for joining us.
The chairman
Simon
of the Kennel Club coming forward to present the rosette. Great entertainment. I'm sure everyone has enjoyed that. Winner last year, winner this year again, Lucy Plavova with Jump. She's a very happy lady, but it was a terrific performance. You couldn't gainsay it. So good. And I think it's the first time I've actually seen a 10 in this competition. That was remarkable for the content. And from the United Kingdom, third place, Lucy Creek. She'll be happy with that. She is.
If you're a judge in a discipline
Sandra
like this,
there, she was the worst judge in second place for Germany.
You can possibly have this cross with, all of us watching them, every move and judging the dogs themselves. But they've done a fantastic job.
This is an award presented to our three judges, Michelle Hubbard, Jenny Deacon, our head judge, and Jules O'Dwyer. As Jules and Jenny and Michelle. I think they've done a great job. Very fair judging. very accurate judging and very consistent judging. So that's the freestyle You Work to Music final for 2018. I've thoroughly enjoyed it, and I hope you have too. Stay with us here on YouTube. Some great stuff still to come. We're going to be following this with a display from the RAF, followed by the International Invitation Large Dog Agility. And following that, we have the semi-finals of the flyball. What's not to enjoy about that, folks? Enjoy your time with us here on YouTube.